Fastball that's driven. Deep left center field. Pache is back on the track. He can't get it. It's off the wall. Cleveland takes the lead as Miller scores. Jimenez slides home safely.
One to left field. That's going to get down for a base hit. And another hit with a runner in scoring position. Drives home Josh Naylor. And it's 2-0 Cleveland.
And that's a spinner over the head of Rivera. And it's going to bring it in.